most people don't know, but the Beatles broke up late 69, early 1970. And it was pretty acrimonious, and they really didn't talk for a while. But then by 1976, Lennon and McCartney had actually reestablished the relationship. And in April of 1976, Paul McCartney was visiting John Lennon in his apartment at the Dakota in New York City, the same night that Saturday Night Live was on. And Lorne Michaels, who was the producer of Saturday Night Live, did a joke. The joke was he was going to offer $3,000 if the Beatles would get back together. They'd been offered up to $200 million. And they said, no, we're not going to do it. So the joke was, we're going to offer you $3,000 to do it. Well, he didn't know that they were just sitting a mile and a half away on the couch together in Lennon's apartment. And John turned to Paul and said, let's go do it. Why not? It'd be great. We could split the money. And Paul was tired. He'd come in to do a Wings concert. And he said, no, that'd be like work. So they didn't do it. But that got us thinking, what would they have done if they decided to grab a couple of guitars and go down? They didn't have George, they didn't have Ringo, they didn't have all the studio guys. Just the two of them rehearsing some of the songs that they grew up with and they wrote together, and then they did solo. And so that's sort of what the impetus was for us doing this, strip them down to their bare essentials and see what we can do with it. So that's the story. It's a true story, it really is. Both Lennon and McCartney confirmed it.
I don't know what impetus means.